Hi, I'm Michelle.
And I'm Julie.
And we're getting ready to play a doubles tournament, so we wanted to share with you some of our favorite ways to practice doubles and what we look to do in doubles to be aggressive. And today we're going to talk about the poach. So that's a really fun way to be aggressive and take time away from your opponents. I love playing with Julie because she is really great at moving at the net. Maybe you can tell me what your strategy is when you're poaching.
Well, when I'm poaching, it's really important to move with the ball and follow the ball very carefully. If you are hitting wide, I'm gonna move with the ball and go wide as well. Now, if the ball gonna go through the middle of the court, I'm gonna head towards the middle of the court as well. So I'm always on the lookout for this easier ball. If a ball is floating a little bit, I'm just gonna go ahead and poach, hit that ball, and finish the point.
Now, a few other things I like to remember about the poach is I always try to remind myself to move forward diagonally instead of laterally. So you're really cutting the ball off and taking that time away from the player. And also, I get stuck sometimes moving too early. So it's important to make sure you're not moving before your opponents are hitting the ball.
Exactly, and what I usually like to do and start is to start from the service line, and as you, my partner, start hitting the ball and the ball passes me, I'm gonna step up to the net, step up it forward, and just wait for that easier ball to actually finish the point.
Another thing to remember is you don't always have to poach on the first ball. There's a little bit of patience that plays into it. So if the ball doesn't feel right or you're not seeing it correctly, just stick with it and just keep looking for that ball. Now you can poach right off of a serve return, but a lot of times players will get stuck also in that cross-court rally, and that's going to be a great opportunity to poach as well.
Exactly, and it's also very important to be ready always for the poach and have the hands nice in front of you, up and ready to poach and finish that point or take the time away from your opponents.
Awesome. If you have any questions or want to learn more about more doubles drills or strategy, feel free to comment below. And for anything else tennis related, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.